Now, we're being told that the bomb squad is in a Fort Pierce neighborhood after a homeowner made an explosive discovery. Let's go to some video right now. This apparently, this gray object that you see highlighted on the porch of this home is a live artillery shell. Eric Schaefer says that he just bought this home on Monday, and he and a friend were checking out the property when they found the device.
You're actually in the cone of detonation.
Okay. A friend of mine, Lance, went underneath, and he thought it was an oxygen tank and pulled it out, and everything changed pretty quick.
Why did it change?
That's a big shell. I mean, it's probably, 2.5 feet tall.
Well, certainly a scary moment for them. Roads in the area are closed while the bomb squad either removes or detonates this device. We'll have an update tonight at 11 o'clock.